a little bit more about your title, what you do, and we're going to announce something new. Talk about a new announcement.
Sure, sure. So I'm the senior product manager for Microsoft Learn.
Yeah.
On the Learn for Organizations team, but specifically, we want to talk about a cool new feature called Plans on Microsoft Learn.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So to express what it is we know that there's a lot of information out there. This event itself demonstrates just how much new technology, new skilling is necessary for people to be able to meet their needs. So Microsoft Learn has created Plans on Learn. And so how it works is pretty simple. It is, the idea is it's meant to help learners acquire and build on skills, high demand skills they'll need, as this shows, and also help organizations who are always seeking guidance on what they should be kind of putting in front of their learners to upskill them.
Okay.
Yeah.
Very cool. So, I mean, we've talked about it and you've also highlighted it. Like the new way that we're going to approach the industry, right? The way that AI has permeated almost every facet of technology and every part of our stack.
Yeah.
It's made us, it's an imperative for to give tools for teams to be able to teach. Can you tell us a little bit more about the features of Plans and what it is and how organizations could use it? Three-parter question. Mm-hmm. How do you feel about Plans and how we move forward?
Sure. So a plan specifically is a set of very specific content with a learning outcome. With each plan includes milestones that are dedicated to meeting the outcome. And So the three features that we like to focus on are, one, learning outcomes.
Okay.
What's that? So a learning outcome is effectively, it is the reason why you're taking the plan. It is a specific goal communicated upfront saying, if you go on this journey, these are the outcomes that your learners will get. You as a learner or your learners if you're a team leader. So that's what a learning outcome is. It's very upfront because if you don't know why you're going on the journey, it's harder to get there.
Absolutely.
The second piece, pretty fundamental, is milestones. So milestones of content. In plans, there's milestones of content, and each milestone has been specifically curated and crafted with all the content on Learn that's specific to a relevant issue. And milestones communicate what you're going to be learning, why it's there, and also a recommendation of how long it's going to take.
Okay.
Right. And so what we experience is that learners can kind of go with that recommendation, but even if they don't, if they've got notifications active, they'll get like motivational little nudges saying, hey, you're halfway there. Meet your goal, right?
Okay.
Super cool. And my third is my favorite. And this is for organizations, because I said I learned for organizations, but this is for team leads or creators of plans. What it allows them to do is track and report. So if you have a plan, you can send invites out to your teams. People who have started that plan, you can see how far they've gone, generate reports. Pretty awesome.
That through line makes a really, really good case for why team leads, industry leaders will want to lean on these plans for their teams.
Right.
So how do people learn more?
Oh, it's easy enough. So if they're creators and team leaders, find the plan.
Yeah.
There's a lot out. We'll talk about that a little later, maybe.
Yeah.
But you'll find the plan. You'll find it. You'll look at it, be logged in to learn, copy it, make whatever changes you want, save it, send, right? And you can start sending out invites, start your journey there. Now, where to find them?
Yes.
So our library of plans are growing daily. We launched the plans in just recently, like I said. As experts create more plans, we're going to have more out there all across Microsoft. But there are four key places you can start your plans today. The first is an Azure OpenAI a specific plan that we have for this event.
Cool.
We'll give them a link, I guess.
Yes, yes.
Second, there is the AI Learning Hub. It's a dedicated place specific for AI learning. If you want to start your organization's AI transformation, go there.
Yep.
The other two places that are my favorites, Learn for Organizations, find the site. If you're a team, organization, this is where you'll go to be empowered. And lastly, the career pages.
Okay.
If you have a career, there's a plan for you.
Wow, that's really engaging. You've made an excellent case. Before we go, very quickly, what are some plans that we have?
Oh man, there's OpenAI Fundamentals. There's Azure. There's a GitHub. GitHub Copilot. There's AI, OpenAI, and dozens of others.
They're so cool. You've gotten me really excited. It's been awesome chatting with you today. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
I really appreciate you too. Thanks, guys.